the finest prince you've ever seen. And the color on my two stepsisters' faces is a queer sort of sour apple green. I am coy and flirtatious when alone with the prince. I'm the belle of the ball in my own little corner, all alone in my own little chair.
Fall de roll and fiddle de dee, fiddle de faddle de faddle. All the wishes in the world are poppycock and waddle.
Oh, crazy Marie, are you mocking me with your gibberish?
Fall de roll and fiddle de dee, fiddle de faddle de foodle. All the dreamers in the world are dizzy in the noodle.
Well, so what if I do have a dream to see the prince again and tell him what life in his kingdom is really like and what it could be?
Exactly! And then to have him fall in love with you?
No one will fall in love with me. Why do you come to visit me tonight?
I just knew I would find you in the same little chair, in the pale pink mist of a foolish dream.
I am being foolish.
Then be foolish with me. What would you dream of?
An invitation to the ball, I guess.
Right here. There's an invitation.
But it's torn.
Don't wait for everything to be perfect. Just go. What else would you dream of?
A white gown, I imagine. Mm-hmm. Oh, a beautiful white gown sewn up with pearls and jewels and a tiara of diamonds.
And on your feet?
Why, the most beautiful grosgrain pumps, I'd imagine.
Oh, better! The Venetian glass that your stepmother so loves and her trinkets and baubles. Oh. An entire pair of shoes made only of Venetian glass.
Silly! Yes. Oh, I'd be the envy of all! But, how would I get to the ball?
Oh, well, that pumpkin over there. I'll turn it into a golden carriage.
Oh, and horses?
These mice trapped in this cage. Oh,
and a fox as a footman and a raccoon as a driver.
Yes.
You are crazy, Marie. Why, in order to do that, you'd have to be a fairy godmother. Ah! Marie! Are you really my fairy godmother?
But of course, my child. Actually, I'm everyone's fairy godmother, but you're the only one who's given me charity, generosity, and kindness.